All right, everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and I am back for more fun, more fun. Crap, this game is always so loud. It's Conrad. He did it. Yeah, it's Conrad. Conrad's a douchebag. What we're gonna do, we're gonna play along, we're gonna take this gun, we're gonna stick it right in his ass. Not his anus, because I don't know what that is. All right, but we're back here. Let's see what I got for weapons. Ooh, got that snipper still. I got that gun. All right, all right. I've ended even more. Oh no, I'm so intimidated. You've ended even more. I can't shoot. Ugh, they won't let me shoot. That disgusts me when they won't let me shoot. Look at all that waist-high cover down there. This shit looks almost like the first level. Look at this crap. I don't understand any of this. Don't worry. You will. Why did I turn around? What? We get snipers. Not to worry, Captain. The
snipers aren't for you. What the fuck is this?
This is Dubai, Captain. This is what I face every day.
Well, you know, even if you don't shoot those guys, the worst way to kill them would just be to let them hang there, and they would die anyways, an extremely painful death.
It is. The civilian on the right, Stormwater. The capital defense, the soldier on the left was sent to apprehend him. Which he did. Killing the man's family in the process. Five innocent people are dead because these two animals couldn't control themselves.
I get it. We're meant to choose.
Choose what? Let's get out of here.
Lugo's right. We need to get as far away from this as possible.
That's enough.
Obviously not. I'd say we choose a grenade and drop it. The kill radius of a grenade would be more than enough to kill those two guys up there. They're done. Oh no! Who dies? Oh no! I'm so concerned on who lives and who dies. Hmm. Really? Okay. Well, this is gonna be... This is gonna be real tough. I barely even had to think about it before I killed him. One would almost think I didn't. Damned if you do, huh?
Gotta reload.
Got a teabag, too. Yeah! Oh! God! Ow!
Something on your mind, Lieutenant?
Yeah.
What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, I don't like it any more than you, but they had us surrounded.
We don't do this shit.
Look, I did what was necessary. I kept us alive. Now I don't want to hear another word about it. You got that?
Oh, wait, wait. Was that a gun back there? Wait. Why won't it stop running when I don't want it to? Thomas? Metal Gear Solid, baby. We're doing this. We don't want burst. Well, burst ain't too bad. We'll go with burst. Yeah! Let's slide.
Details, Captain. Nothing more. Details. Oh, yeah.
Oh. Oh, no. Enemy down. Oh, God. There's a guy up there. Kill that guy, will you? Somebody? Never mind. I got him. You guys suck. What are you doing standing over here right next to me, you freaking retard? Kill that guy. Oh, my God. Are you serial with that right now? Get healed, bitch. Now go do something worthwhile. So what we're going to do is we're going to throw a flash, and then we're going to throw the actual grenade. I want you guys to do that. Oh god, the cover's getting blown up. Oh shit. I like how these guys don't even try to get the cover. They're just like, eh, we got this. It's all good. Woo! Look at that fast movement. Oh, God. The cover change. That's pretty intense. This really isn't that bad. You guys need to put up way more in a fight than this, honestly. I mean, you're just letting me wreck your shit. Why? I could just kill them now. I mean, I don't need no cover. Okay, let's go. Whee! Oh, how do they even see me still? Oh, that was just retarded. There's no way it wouldn't let me shoot. I'm holding my hand up like a dumb shit, but they're able to shoot. That's what I want. I want to get killed on a technicality. Mm-hmm. I like technicality kills. Those are great. Those are the best, even. Alright, I guess we'll come over here and just, lame it out? Will we lame it out? Defend your position, find shelter. Okay. Alright, I guess let's go over here to this car and we'll yuck it up over here. Bye, bitch. Yep, laming it out. Laming it out. I see you. Oh, come on. Poke your head up, please. Aww. Now, there's no way... Okay, these winds are strong enough to knock down stuff. Metal beams and all kinds of stuff, but yet it's all good. It's not, like, blasting through my skull. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yep. Oh god, I need that gun. Oh no.
Reload! There's two bullets missing.
Oh. Oh, who's... Oh, I can't tell them to do stuff right now. It's too surreal. Left shift to vault. No, I can vault over that? Okay. Shoot that guy with the flare, because fuck him, that's why.
Hey, oh, yeah, eat that.
I can see you guys. Can you at least try to hide a little bit? I mean, I would appreciate it. You're making this game way too easy for me. Because why not? Boop, 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 boop. Oh, I can't vault over that. That thing's lower than the rail was to get up on the bus. I'm assuming it's a bus. All story time. Personally, I like the storm. I don't see why we need to get out of it. It even looks like a perfect storm. That movie didn't end badly or anything. All those people lived for totally good reasons. Oh. I'm gonna go with they wouldn't be able to breathe very well in that storm and they'd probably die, but whatever.
I know you're listening, Colonel, so hear this. This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will be relieved of your command.
No, I won't. Oh, you silly bitch. No. That won't happen. That won't happen. You're just a nut bar and you don't know anything anyhow. Brr. Oh, it's time to go. Nap time over. We're done cuddling. Okay. Coast is clear, Walker. Then gear up. We're moving out. But what about that moment we had last night? You know, I was down like this. Oh.
You liked it. You know you did. You know you liked it. It's a special time between us. Okay.
Alright, so... How do we get out of here? Oh, I'm supposed to follow you. It won't let me run. Let me reload, so that means I must be able to shoot. No.
Tallest tower in Dubai. That's where to.
Really? Video game boss style? Tallest tower?
Walker, we need to talk about what happened back there.
We got Conrad's attention. What's there to talk about?
Never seen you like this before.
I'm fine, Adams. We can't walk away from what we've seen here.
Let's pick up that intelligence. It's pretty important. Let's not ever look at it, because we don't give a shit about intelligence. agree with you. Lock up balls.
Okay, these sticky grenades so far haven't done shit. What's that gun there?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bad guy. Oh, that was awesome. Okay, if I have to. Hit him, hit him, hit the guy. Oh, did I hit him? Why are you guys just like yucking it up down there? Kill these motherfuckers. Really? Well, do something to them. That guy just like bounced. Oh no, 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 no. That's not good. That didn't even look like it was an actual legit headshot, but I'll take it. Oh, frags? Nice. Come on, go boom, go boom, go boom. Aw. That was definitely a headshot now. That was a good one.
Throwing a sticky! That mean a used condom!
Let's watch him. They're like fighting. Oh my god, this blew his legs off. That's great. Oh, I missed. This is so just a let's just throw a ton of guys at him because we don't know what to do kind of game. Come on, come on, get down. I want to get in this mix. Oh, what the? Oh, I thought that guy was a friendly. Blah.
That's garbage. That was just nonsense. Blah, blah. That was, I've died like a billion times in this game. I don't even care. Just blah. That was just blah. That was stupid. I should have not died that time. That was garbage.
It was cabbage. It's cabbage.
Yes? What's up, buddy? How does that kill him? I don't want to grab the RPG. You shut up. I'll grab it if I want to. I don't want to grab it. You don't. You're not my boss. You're not my dad, are you? Are you? I don't know. Are you my dad? Okay. Where are the? No problem. Well, we got. Oh. Oh no. I'm just killing everybody. So don't be thanking me. You're all gonna die. I don't want the RPG. Get your hippie ass down there and kill him. Kill that guy too, because yeah. What, did they dodge the missile? Are you serious with this? They're like, oh, we see it coming. Oh no! Under fire! Well, we're all under fire, dork! Am I actually out of sniper ammo finally? Oh, that's sad. I'll take this pistol because I never get to use a pistol. Shoot that fool!
Yeah.
Do my dirty work for me, boys.
That's what I like.
Me not lifting a finger because I'm a real trooper. Oh crap, I'm gonna keep messing that up forever, I know it. Are you serious? There's that many guys right there? Guy cusses more than I do. Back shot. Get that guy over there, will you? Oh, hi, buddy. How you doing? Oh, no. Not so good? Okay, I'm sorry. I thought you'd be doing better, but apparently you're not. Bring him down. Hey. Grenade out? Are you serious? Did you get him at least? Yay, I got the ammo. Let's put the silencer on because, yeah, why not? Oh, it's an explosive barrel. I think I can blow that up. Didn't I, like, shoot up most of those guys? And they're letting me in after I... Well, that's what I want. I want my head blown. Maybe you didn't notice, but we just saved your ass. Man killed a bunch of your men. Yeah. Name's Sergeant Luco, and he's got a point. Really? So where's Agent Gould? He didn't make it. Guess you can't save everyone, huh? I'd say you fellas owe me one. Typical company bullshit. You want to hear me out before shooting me down, son? You got a plan beyond killing everyone you see? Of course we got a plan. I don't. That's my plan. I mean, it seemed to work pretty good so far, shooting everyone. We were en route when we got pinned down. My op, Captain, is to get that damn water and cripple the whole damn 33rd. You really think water's the key? We're in the desert, kid. Water's the key to everything. God, these characters are retarded. I got visual. Is it Riggs? No, it's Delta. Where's the old man? Right here. You son of a bitch. Yeah, now teabag him proper like. That's what you gotta do. Open fire. Yes, another in the restaurant. I'm reloading out of here. Sounds like a plan. Consider it done. I'm considering it done, and he's still alive, so... Oop. Well, stop being a douche, then, if you're on my side. Actually, kill people. Ooh, look, ammos. Yeah! Where's my sniper when I need it? Oh, I want a shotgun again. We got snipers? Sweet. Hit detection, motherfucker. There we go. There we go. Go get him. It's so hard to line that up. Go get him. Eat him. Eat him. He's delicious. Really? Saving my ass? Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Don't look like you're saving my ass. What was that? Let's just leave some explosives there for no reason. Okay. That it? Enemy in the open? You know what that means. Time for a sticky! Hey, that paint in your face really makes you cute. Take out that heavy! They're going down!
Okay, he's dead, and it was like a piece of cake. Boys are ready. Meet me in the kitchen. You call me a boy? Give me that light machine gun. That's a man's gun. Or a girl's gun, if you want to be politically correct. But whatever. It's a gun, and it works. It shoots Play-Doh at people. Deadly Play-Doh. We ain't fucking around with this Play-Doh. Easy. You know the CIA didn't start this war. Arming the locals probably didn't hurt. These people were ready to rise up. We just gave them the tools. Tools to get them killed. Just keep telling yourself that, kid. Watch it now. We got company. Good, I like company for dinner. That was easy. Whoa, how did that guy get up there already? Seriously, that was... Wait, shotgun? Shotgun? Oh, yeah, that's my shotgun. Alright. Give me that shotgun. Where's that shotgun at? There it is. And why is it only that one kind of shotgun? You gotta give me another kind of shotgun here. That's kind of lame, man. You gotta give me another kind at least. Come on. Alright, let's go forward while we're reloading here. Excuse me. Since reloading takes like 5 hours.
There it is, boys.
There it is. Ooh, hot. Aw, I can't shoot him. It won't let me shoot him. I'm trying. Switch weapons. Maybe that will. No. They'll keep the 33rd turned the other way while we sneak in the back. You're using the locals as decoys? They understand the meaning of sacrifice. Door's
locked. They found us. What's the plan, Riggs? Hold them off. I'll get the door open. Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Forget him. We got bigger problems.
Fuck! They're coming up behind us!
Get the cover!
Fuck him!
We got
one out there! Now! I'm reloading! Come on, do something, boys.
Get down! Got another one!
Hey, no big deal, see? I wanted the one where I like shoot him in the face. That's what I wanted. Did you get that door yet, old man? Come on, you beef jerky. Ah, balls. These guys just don't value their lives. They really don't.
Let's hear it.
Why is that guy not dead? Help me out, bruh. Headshots help, people. Ooh, new gun. Come on, I know there's more over there. Piece of cake. That was like super easy. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, what's that do? Ooh, laser beam. Nice.
Move your ass, Walker. Ain't got time to mosey.
Oh, I beg to differ. We got time to mosey. We got all kinds of time to mosey. We can mosey everywhere. I mean, moseying is what I do best anyways. Mosey down the street, mosey down the park, mosey to the killing fields. I mosey any damn place I want. Mosey that guy on out the window. He loves it. Mosey him to the window. Why was there so much blood for just hitting him against it? Jesus. Did he have a blood packet on his back? You gotta shoot him in the head. I hear bullets work better than hitting them. Just an idea. I hear they work better. So what, the laser only goes on when I focus on it? Otherwise it disappears? It's like, nop, nop, nop. No more laser. Too cool.
Shotgun, bitch! Shotgun, bitch! Yeah.
Wow! Are you serious? Just instantly dead. Just because three or four, maybe eight guys were shooting me. I shouldn't have died immediately. Ain't this game Call of Duty?
What do you mean it's not Call of Duty? What do you mean?
Oh, okay. I guess it's not Call of Duty. Yeah, never mind.
Enemy spotted! Open fire! Holy fuck! Take cover!
I'm gonna dance to cover because dancing is cool.
Wait, isn't that a bat? Oh, okay. Almost shot you, just so you know. Come on. Holy shit.
They're going downtown to the park.
I've got a turret on that Hummer.
You've got a turret on that blowjob, huh? Interesting.
Ha ha, bitch, got your head.
Oh no, that's probably bad. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Yeah, like, I don't know. Maybe help him get up. Oh no. Yeah, I need more grenades for that part, it looks like. That part looks like a pain in the ass.
Well, the P90 has proven itself to be a piece of shit, little nothing pea shooter that shoots Play-Doh at people. And then they take the Play-Doh, and they're grateful for it. They like the Play-Doh, but at the same time, it's Play-Doh. It doesn't really hurt them. It's just Play-Doh.
Yay, he's dead! Let's celebrate his death! Well, there's a flashy thing over here. It's probably a nice gun. I probably should pick that up, is what I'm guessing. Ooh, yeah. That is a good gun. Why did he get over there? What an idiot. Oh no.
Heads up, enemy moving.
Am I even hitting him? Oh, damn it. This guy's a pain in the ass. Well, I guess I'll just continue this part next time. Well, this is Walmart Killer. Thanks for watching. And this game is harder than it looks, even on the easier difficulties. Well, peace out.